Mr. Bruce, has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and Swatter doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
That's really him!
Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
What the?
What the hell is this? What?
Yo, see what's up over there?
I know it came from this one.
You're an embarrassment, you know that?
Yeah, whatever.
What are these flipping fools? Waste of my time.
What? Go check out that brick. Anybody over there?
I'll let it go.
One of those batteries. How do I turn it off?
Guess my nerves are getting to me.
Get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cushioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, You
shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
It's fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the Arthur Hotel?
Come on, we gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yep. Why is that?
Joker's got all hands.
Look who it is.
Put him to bed! Let's deal him out!
Supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.